The only connection we can make is that in London they speak English. In this song, we do not. In fact, the so-called words are not in any language at all. Its purpose, stated by the Welsh composer Carl Jenkins, was so that this piece was universal and that the phonetics would not distract from the strong harmonies. This is a piece that is tribal so that it may tap into the genre of ethnic or world music. On behalf of the senior choir, we're honored to host tonight's show with audience.
Thank you.